send a vent to the top of a rose angle. I just added this bit to the root a few weeks ago. It's number 10 in from Lane Wells to Barnhill, turning onto Windsor Street. Many years ago, the buses returning from Old Fortley Terminus at 9 miles used to come this way. Another tight squeeze here on Windsor Street. I'm going even further back to when I was at primary school. The 36 came here from Windsor Street. Didn't actually come down this hill. It stopped at the bottom on Magdalen Yard Road, reversed into that entrance there, straight ahead of us, which was wider at the time, and then it went back to Fintry. That was the 36 coming from Fintry to Windsor Street. Now turning onto Magdalen Yard Road. Street where trees when they're in full bloom. Even still look pretty, even on a winter's day like today. The Terrell Bridge there. Heading over to Fife on the main Dundee Edinburgh line. Around here at Tesco's. Now I'm bouncing at the Rose Angle. That shop there in the corner used to be Mr. Whiting's several years ago. Beautiful filled rolls in there. Back in the late 70s, early 80s, that was Whiting's. Grocer shop, still sold newspapers and filled rolls. So you see this road surface has never changed, it was the same when the 36s came on it. Many years ago. Stop here on the left hand side there at the church, but they never ever replaced that. Now coming up onto the Perth Road again and heading for the city centre.